This is the airport where we took off on January 21st, 1985.
I didn't move here to be near the crash scene. It was just more of a, I don't know.
You think really deep about what you're doing with your life and all the people that were involved with this accident that may have done more with their life, and you feel guilty that you're not using your life to do something better.
He always talks about it. He's like sometimes always depressed about it. And he's like, why am I still here? Like, I made like a fool out of myself. Like, I'm not even doing anything with my life. And it makes me sad.
During the course of my life, the last 25 years, I have been curious to know what makes a person heal from a situation that happened to me. I've never been able to find out or talk to anybody that has been through what I've been through.